my camera is too low down. Can I tilt it? Let's see. No. There, I think. Ah, whatever. Okay. Mari Mari Kompuchen, welcome back. Okay, so I noticed since last week that I had missed a song because I looked at my playlist and I realized that there was a song after Nemo that I haven't done. Then I went back to look at the set list that I have on my computer and the song isn't there at all. So I had to Google set list for Wacken 2013. And behold, the song was there on that set list, but it wasn't on the set list that one of you emailed me. I can't remember who, so I'm not gonna blame anyone, and I'm sure you thought you had the entire set list when you sent it to me. So the song, as you can see from the title, is Last of the Wilds. Last of the Wilds. So that's what we're doing today. So this one should have been after Nemo. I'm a bit annoyed that I didn't notice this before, because I could have saved last week's post, just postponed it 1 week. It is as it is. So today we are doing Last of the Wilds from Wacken, and obviously it's Nightwish if you haven't figured that out. Let's see. Troy is back on stage. It's beautiful. Wow. Oh. Okay. Oh, my folk music goes wrong. We like this. Ah. Oh. I want to sort of stand, well, no, stand up. I want to dance. That's what I want to do. Okay, I gotta pause and go back. The song is like 6 minutes long, so they might repeat certain things. I don't know, so I'm gonna go back because there was a bit that I really, well, I'm liking everything so far. I think it's gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. Also, I noticed, and some of you will notice if I don't point it out, Floor isn't on stage. I don't know if she'll appear on stage or if this is one of those numbers that are just instrumental. Either way, so far, no offense to Floor. I don't need any vocals to this. This is sounding gorgeous as is. I'm sure that if she appears, it will sound gorgeous as well. So I'll just, you know, comment on that when that happens. Let's see, 1:30, could that be a good place to go back? So when he goes back to playing the pipes more, so the melody that he's playing, the notes, apart from bringing something beautiful, then when they make the shift, nice with the accompaniment of the bass. Now when they make the shift, they sort of keep to that same melody and same notes. Oh, it's gorgeous. And then he sort of he adds on a flavor to the guitar who's playing what he played before. It's gorgeous. This dance. This is I have a suspicion, I could still be wrong because we Nightwish, you never know. I have a suspicion Floor won't appear because it feels like they have given the Ilium pipes, it feels like they have given them the vocal space, if you will. Is it a tin whistle? Yeah, I think it is. Absolutely beautiful. Okay, I have to go back. I don't know to what point I have to go back, however. The entire song? No, too much maybe. I could easily. I'm loving this. I'm gonna go back to when he starts with the tin whistle. What was that exactly? Oh, this song is so good. Let's see. No? There we go. So 3:55. I'm saying it for the edit. If you follow me, you already know that. That when I say the time when I'm starting again, so make it easier for me in the edit. But I'm gonna press pause as well. Because I need to say something. What was it I was going to say? I can't remember. When I went, I'm going to pause, it was just not only because I wanted to, you know, jump back, but I wanted to say something about it. What was it? I can't remember now. Okay, if I remember, I'll pause again, but just my ears, is my brain, my entire body is just having a feast right now. I'm loving this song. I remembered. So I really appreciate the musical journey and the trust that Nightwish push on their fans, because some bands have on occasion tried to do more musical numbers, and they get a bunch of crap for it because people want to hear the vocalist, or they try to sound a bit more punk and they get crap about it because they're supposed to sound metal or whatever it is. And Nightwish fans, I feel like, both appreciate when Nightwish experiment or try new things. I don't know if I'd call it experiment, because I genuinely think Tuomas is just creating from what inspires him. So I don't think he creates things to experiment. I just think he just insanely talented enough to create things that are just amazing. And sometimes it sort of falls in with more common Nightwish music. And sometimes it's just something else. And it still works. And the fans, the audience appreciate it. And I just really like how they aren't afraid of putting that more different kind of music out there. Because... maybe in the beginning they were, I don't know, but I like that they trust their audience enough to sort of like, this might not be your favorite song, but it's a good song and I know you'll like it, and they play it and the crowd is going nuts. So, you know, it's, yeah, I like that. That's what I wanted to say, that I like how they put that trust and have that confidence in the audience that they will get the music. Maybe not every layer of it, but they will get it. Yeah, let's continue. Oh, that jump! You're gonna pause. In case you don't understand what I mean with that jump, let's see. I'm gonna go back to 5 minutes. We'll be right back. completely forgot to comment on that jump. We're gonna take that again for 5 minutes. What can I find here? That. Oh, I really like this song. Oh, is it a song and so no one is singing? Score? I really like this score. Wow. Oh my god, that was beautiful. Oh, I liked it. I feel my pulse is like running haywire really, really high. And I feel all warm inside. Like, wow. Oh, sorry. I don't know if you could hear that, but it made a little echo. Yeah, that was gorgeous. Thank you again, Nightwish. We just keep creating wonderful, amazing music. It just, oh, how beautiful that was. I really like that. Okay, so what I meant with jump. Okay, I have barely heard this song enough to be able to mimic it, I think. No, that isn't it. I think I have to re-listen to it, actually. I tried to point it out, but I don't know if it was clear enough. But it's just like really, really tiny little... That. It isn't a pause, it's just a little shift on the note there. I love that. That up, that Emperor gave him a signal there with his hands. Sort of like, yeah, I don't know, I didn't count if it was tempo or how many beats or something like that, but either way, he gave him a signal and they sort of ended up at the same time in the end. Sun is slightly shining. I like that. We have no snow left. I do not like that. Random, I know. What else do I want to say? I miss Latinos. You make me happy whenever I see you in the audience. The audience in itself, you're amazing. Those of you who are at Wacken, just you seem like you had a blast, and why wouldn't you? I can't help being from South America or America. I like when I see the Colombian, Venezuelan, Mexican. I can't remember if I've seen any other flag as well from the Americas, but it's just. I don't know, it just gives me a little bit happier, just as when I see the Finnish flag. I maybe it's just that thing that you, there is something about your neighboring nations. You seem to want to like everyone equally, but then you see someone or hear that someone's Danish and you kind of go, oh, you're Danish, I'm from Sweden. And you sort of bond in a different level. The same goes when you're from Chile and you meet people from Mexico or Argentina. You just, like, there is something, there is a special bond. There just is. English R's are difficult for me because my R's otherwise are very rolling. Okay, I'm gonna leave it at that. I love that song, and no surprise to anyone, I'm gonna be listening to that one in repeat, like, insanely, because that was gorgeous. Maybe if the sun keeps shining, I'm gonna record something else to have for Friday reactions, but I don't want to listen to anything else but this song for now, so hopefully the sun will shine for at least one more hour and I can listen to this for an hour and then I can record something else. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and I hope you're well, and I will see you when I see you. Bye!